Today, the Myanmar group represents two titles because I have a conference, so I prepare for my conference on nothing. Rather, my sister and brother prepare for one paper together. Okay, let's start my presentation.
This is our group of Myanmar. So, members are Dada Eka, Dada Kimari, Mr. Chikai and Togavan. Our title is Land Use and Land Cover Changes of Dongji District, Shan State. So that we see our project presented by Dr. Eka.
Today, I will be talking about land use and land cover change reduction of Dongji District, Shan State in Myanmar. This is my country, Myanmar.
So it is like east of Myanmar. So there is a mountainous region.
This figure shows the Shan State. Shan State is the eastern part of the Myanmar. This figure shows the Dongji district in Shan State. In my country, includes the 7 states and 7 regions. My study area is mainland. My study area is large area, and then my study area are always on a variety of flowers. And also, climate is very comfortable around the world. Moreover, my study area located include the Indian Lake. Indian Lake is the second largest lake in Myanmar, the most famous. And then, my study area is one of the destinations for domestic and international tourism.